Chinese restaurant syndrome. Noun. 1. A syndrome associated with consumption of the westernized version of Chinese food, characterized by various symptoms such as burning and tingling sensations, rapid heartbeat, and drowsiness, and tentatively ascribed to monosodium glutamate in the food.